let us draw the structure of 1-bromo, 2-chloro, 3-phenyl butane. To draw the structure of this organic compound, we have to write the carbon chain first. In the carbon chain, you will find 4 carbon atoms because the root word is bute. Bute means 4 carbon atoms. And numbering of the carbon chain can be done from both sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, or you can do numbering from this side also. Then it is an alkane. So you'll find carbon-carbon single bonds. Then at one position you'll find bromine. At two position you'll find chlorine. At three position you'll find a phenyl group. When one H atom from benzene ring is removed, a phenyl group is formed. The formula of benzene is C6H6. After removal of one H, you will get C6H5. This group is known as phenyl. So in the above structure you see, bromine is bonded to number 1 carbon, chlorine is bonded to number 2 carbon, phenyl group is bonded to number 3 carbon, bute means 4 carbon atoms, Ne means there are carbon-carbon single bonds. Then we have to fill the skeleton with hydrogen atoms. This carbon has 3 hydrogen atoms because there is one bond with this carbon. This carbon has 3 bonds on 3 sides, so it has only 1 hydrogen atom, and this carbon has also 1 hydrogen atom, and this carbon has